Hey guys, Chris here again, welcome back to our video. Unfortunately, I'm gonna have to start with Pokemon Zeta. It's something I really didn't want to have to do, but this is the third playthrough I've done for YouTube. The first one I did back when I was like 10th grade. Yeah, 10th grade, and essentially kind of fucked that one up, you know, not showing all of the trainer battles. Just like, I would do like all the trainer battles and then quickly go back to record just so I could get through it quickly. Second playthrough was kind of competent until I wouldn't upload, but I was busy with shit. But that's not gonna be the case anymore. I'm going to finish Pokemon Zeta. Main story is what? It's main story for now, anyway. Because well, and I'll fix that whole font issue later. Anyway, first things first. The first thing we're doing. Let's make that a bit harder. I think we'll just go with the default one. This is a large monitor, so, but normal. And we're just turning down that music, cause oh boy, is it gonna be loud later once I start the game up again. I'm sorry for the yawning. Literally, work was very exhausting. Now, unfortunately, the one thing I would not be able to like change the volume of is the Pokemon capture sound. I wish I could change that. But I can't, and that's stupid. I'm just gonna do this real quick, just increase the desktop audio a bit. A little bit more. Just a bit more. Alright, that's good. But yeah. Controls down, left, right, up. Thank you. while I'm going to check my facial hair. Yep. Well, you heard my intro, so... Sure just love Jackass and Reliver, so... I think we're safe here. Go, Lucario. Lucario, the time has come. Go find... Wilson. Wilson! I'm sorry. Tell him the time for cowardice is over. Tell him to redeem himself. Lucario! Use extreme speed! Chris, I hope it would never have to come to this. They're out here. They won't stop until it's gathered. Look, honestly, This is still gonna be a numbered, like, episode. So. I just hate having to start the save file over again. I read this dialogue like, holy shit, 4 years ago. Hey, Professor Oak. Surprisingly old for my age. Dude, I'm 20. Alright, Tim. Well, you see, Jeremy, it's not theft if you have action replay on. We'll be right back. I've seen some things. I've seen Professor Oak, I'm four parallel universes ahead of you. I could change that. God, I hate how it's that loud. Oh, man. What I think I'll do when I get to a point where I need to grind, I'll just stream that, stream grinding sessions. First time he's down again. Alright. I mean, bugs are. It depends on. Oh no. Okay, that's bad. You guys can't see it, but the taskbar due to the Windows 10 updates shows the whole thing of the weather. Flood warnings, apparently. Come on, this is on a Sunday, the 20th. So, March 20th. That's when this is being recorded. Alright, yeah. I know I said that I would record this yesterday, the 19th, but things happened that made me not want to record. I'm not gonna get into that. Yeah, in our case of me being exhausted. Like, you know, but. Hey, a day late is better than not recording at all. You know, I forgot you were a trainer. I know I'm all using Magni and all, but again, I'm just trying to speed through this shit. Now I am gonna be coming back here when I get fly, so I get a well fly and surf, so I get a good water type. I wonder if we get an Oshawa in there. If I remember correctly, I used you on the team. It's been so long since I've watched this. It does not need to be that loud. I also come back here and just recatch some Pokemon I missed. And that's mainly for Triple Triad. I think I might try and catch every single Pokemon. Charizard I get right now is a flying type. Yeah, that was a flying type, but not the funk. I think I use a Starly in this run. Let me look something up real quick. Okay, it's only 4% chance. Neat. I'll get that off screen. I'm kind of required to catch that because of Krikatoon's cry. You know what? I'm not worried about it right now. Do I really want to use a Pidgey? I mean, that's what I used last time, but I really want to use a Starly now. Thank you. There we go. That's the one thing I don't like about this game is the how loud the capture sound is. Anyway, we're just gonna cook one. I forgot to do something. Let's go run back up to the drill, the hypno. That's how you get strength. the drugs? I don't know, man. I just wanted to make a joke. Hiya! Hiya! Terror of the man. Get switching the Pidgey for this. Good job, Pidgey. Sure you do. Alright, Amos, where are we? Uh-oh. Oh, no. Oh, okay, that's bad. I'm gonna make sure I go to bed early tonight. Probably one issue I've been having is the sleep. I'll make sure I go to bed every, like, at the very least by 10 or 10:30. So sometimes I don't do that. Well, it's either that or it's just, like, sleep. It's not a good amount of sleep. Something. I'm sorry for the lack of interesting commentary. It's just that I'm tired. I'm pretty tired right now. But okay, yesterday's episode of Connor Revice sure was interesting. Jack Revice actually going berserk this time was. Well, I mean, the Reiwa era Gamera shows always has a berserker form. Berserker super form. So. But it's just normally the berserker form is like right off the bat. Death for those who stand in its way. This time it's just fucking manipulated, I guess. I can find a Q. Yep, there is a Q bar. Why are you using Lulu? Maybe. But at the same time, I'm probably not going to use it. Okay, alongside the catching or the grinding streams, I'll probably do a Pokemon catching streams for a mini game that's in this game. You know what would probably help? That mm-hmm. Well, I'm gonna put Terrorlolo in the PC for now. Just move Pidgey up there. I just tried. Wacha! Oh no. Well, I think I'm gonna call it here for the day. In almost an hour, not too bad. Got pretty far. For only 55 minutes. So normally it would take me longer to get to this point, but. So. Next time we'll finish the rest of this cave, and then fight the first gym and then go from there. Alright, yeah, there's one thing I forgot to mention yesterday. Well, not yesterday. On Friday's update video. So, I am a part of something else on YouTube now. And I'll pop a link to that in the description of this video. Well, until then, see you.